Hi, my name is Sasha. I'm from Acute Data Systems, and today I'll be teaching you how to create a contact in your Zoho CRM. To begin, click on the Contacts module. And then all you're going to want to do from here is click Create Contact and enter in the given information. Timmy Turner, account name, we can give it to make in and out, give him a email, a title, a phone number, a birthday, and then click save. And now you can see Timmy is a new contact. Thank you.